Ottawa has its first Filipino food truck, Meryenda. Owners Paul Castaños and Mark Coronel thought it was about time to show Ottawa what Filipino food is all about.
Most of our flavors are the traditional palette that most Filipinos would remember from back home. We're just putting our own twist and kind of show it off to other cultures as well, so that they can experience our food and be part of it as well.
One of the unique items that they've created is deep-fried adobo balls. It's chicken adobo stuffed in a rice ball, battered in panko, and drizzled with cilantro oil.
The food's fresh, it's light, it's not greasy. Point blank, everything just seems to go well together. Very different. You won't find anything like this, really.
They've taken Filipino street food to a whole other level. Their best seller is the chicken in asal, where they grill marinated chicken and serve it with garlic-infused rice and jicama slaw.
Especially like the rice and the chicken, with the coleslaw mixed into it, that's not something I'm used to eating, but it blends well together. So I'm pretty hungry right now. I think I might go back to eating it.
Since opening in May, business has boomed for these two friends. From working in various restaurants for the past decade, they're finally their own bosses.
We get to be creative in our own sense, you know. This is our chance to spread our wings and open our own, you know, brainstorm together.
With only a few Filipino establishments in Ottawa, this food truck is a huge welcome to the Filipino community.
Oh, I love it. It's like growing up, it's like cooking from home. It's like my mom's cooking.
Talagang natuwa kaming lahat. Dahil siyempre, nasasabi ka rin sa mga Filipino food, di ba? Especially yung mga ganitong pagkain.
Mark and Paul are happy to know that they've become an instrument in introducing Filipino food to Canadian culture.
Really amazing. So I'm like also a chef, so I appreciate just kind of home cooking and stuff like that. Very like authentic.
Actually, my third time, I kind of fell in love with this place. You know, I love the taste of coconut, and I've never had Filipino food before, so I was pleasantly surprised.
Meryenda Food Truck has put Filipino food on the map for Ottawa foodies. Vanessa Merhudio, ABS-CBN News, Ottawa.